So I was about to bake a cake, and then I looked at the ingredients on the back of the box and said, how can I relate this to chemistry? I guess you're wondering too.